There's a sign here too, huh?
So Sakaki is on the other side?
Before we warp, make sure you're all prepared for battle.
It's time to settle this, Sakaki.
The pursuers. Stop. I'm afraid I cannot let you go in there just yet.
I don't believe it! Why? Everything was perfect! Everything! How could Ida, fused with an epitaph, be destroyed? I don't understand! What could I have missed? Where did I go wrong?
You've reached the end of your rope, Sakaki!
So it's you, the terror of death.
Sakaki, I...
Adelie... Oh, Adelie... You've gone and betrayed me, haven't you?
That's not true! I haven't betrayed you at all! Please tell me, why did you...
That's how you always are. Always asking for more, never thinking to return the favor. Sakaki, please listen to this. Sakaki, please tell me that. Sakaki, Sakaki, hey Sakaki! I responded to every little thing. I gave you everything. And this is how you repay me, you bitch! You took everything you could before turning and kicking sand in my face!
Sakaki! I've been thinking. I've been thinking really hard about everything you said. But no matter how hard I think, I can't see how your current ideals could be right.
Pain is a part of any creation. We are now in that time of pain. But once we get past it, the world can be reborn better than before.
Pain? Reborn?
That's right. We'll access reality from online, and then rewrite the world! Once we obtain control of the internationally connected network and upload Ida into it, it will be a simple thing to control people's very hearts! We can eliminate wasteful emotions and create a world filled with people sharing a single, united perspective! A world where no one is shunned, or hated, or threatened! Wouldn't that be a wonderful world to live in? It would be just what you wished for! A world where everyone can live equally and peacefully! It's still not too late, you know. We can do this. Please, come back to me, Atalie. Let me give you a brand new world. Let me show you the world you wished for so much. Please, Atalie!
Sakaki. No, thank you.
I don't think I heard that right. What did you just say?
No, I don't need a world like that.
What are you saying, Atalie? I'm telling you I can grant your heart's desire!
But that world is too sad. No one would be happy in a world like that. I want to be in a world where you hurt and worry and fall, and where nothing's easy. But you try real hard and work at it, and then you can look back and laugh about it with all your heart. That's the kind of world where I want to be. It's the only kind of world that's worth living in.
What a wonderful way with words you have there, Atalie. I don't remember you playing a character like that.
You've lost your eloquent touch, Sakaki. Now you're just literally...
backed into a corner? Like a small animal? If only they could see me now.
You know, if you want to be that way, we could easily delete your character from the world, completely and legally.
I will never disappear. I am Sakaki. I am nothing else.
Enough resistance. No matter how much you bluff, you're nothing more than a regular character as far as the system is concerned.
That's right. I should have done this from the very beginning. I am never going to die. Sakaki will never die. I will surpass the system.
Infected himself with Ida on purpose?
I am!
An item that can contain Ida? But who on earth could possibly...
I shall become completely one with Ida! I will make all my ideals a reality online! But before I do that... those who betrayed me... I will destroy!
He's coming, Haseo! Before he becomes completely infected with Ida, we...
have to fight him, right? Atalie!
Yes!
high!
Ready!
Let's go! Don't fall back!
Here goes!
Shellbreaker!
This is a piece of cake.